see her with a tail. And they go along with it, saying, oh, look, your mom's a mermaid. And my dad say, yeah, it's true. It's true. So,
hello. Some of the friends already asked you about acting, and you also answered about singing. You know, I think, because your mom is a beauty queen, is there any chance for you to join a beauty pageant anytime soon, since you're also 21 years old, but some of us are my age, and also, of course, we have good credentials for it. Is there any chance?
Well, I'm not closing my doors to anything, so we'll take it one step at a time. I'm not going to shut anything out, but if it's the opportunities there, then we'll see.
Fair for you, Natasha. Ano ba siya? Is it something that you really want to do?
Yeah, maybe. But for now, I just want to see what it's like to enter this industry and to just explore more of my creative side before thinking about that.
Alright. Pagdating naman sa acting, we also want to know what's your genre for that. Ano ba yung gusto mo? Is it going to be horror? Is it going to be drama?
I'm not so picky. I'm really open to anything, because the more diverse your genre is, the more I can actually learn different skills, and I think it will be useful moving forward in this journey.
Can you repeat that anecdote na akala ko si Jezebel eh, totoo? Or something like that? Like,
so, yeah. So when I was younger, I used to think that my mom was a mermaid, because they would show photos of my mom and I'd see her with a tail. And they go along with it, saying, oh, look, your mom's a mermaid. And my dad saying, yeah, it's true, it's true. So whenever we would go wakeboarding in the lake, I would be swimming and I'm thinking, at any point, I'm going to transform into a mermaid, at any point. And then, of course, the older I got, then the realization hits, it's a movie, it's not real. So, there you go. I'd say your daddy's girl, for sure. Me and my dad are best friends. We do everything together. I play golf with him. I play basketball with him. Even my mom. But more so, as a whole family, we're really just super close. And we actually spend most of our time with each other.
Okay. So how do you bond with your daddy or with your mom and your twin brother and friends? Like separately or together?
We all together most of the time. And we actually, whenever we embark on something new, like a new activity, whether that be wakeboarding, they were the ones who actually taught us how to wakeboard, and we did it as a family, basketball, golf, badminton, and that's why we're all very athletic. Yeah.
Thanks, Natasha. So wakeboarding, ano pa ang water sports mo? Kasi sabi mo gusto mo maging Jezebel.
I really love water sports, and I actually used to swim in high school. I used to compete. And so, I actually spent my first year during the lockdown in the beach. So I really love to swim, I love wakeboarding and jet ski. I'm trying to learn how to ski, and a dream would really be to parasail. But other than that, we also go snorkeling together, and we actually go deep diving.